I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message.
The thrill of victory in women's sports, the agony of defeat to biological men. Now our girls are being left in the dust, robbed of their right to compete fairly. And Colin Allred voted in Congress to oppose Texas state law that protects women's sports. Colin Allred voted to allow boys in girls' bathrooms, boys in girls' locker rooms, boys and girls' sports. That's not competition. That's not fair.